My name is Sayyid Muhammad Zabihur Rahman. I'm from Andhra Pradesh. I did my graduation in electronics and communication engineering. Even though I studied electronics and communication engineering, I had so many interested toward software side. So I know about the Felight to the internet. I joined in Felight. There are three things I would like to say about Felight. The first one is the trainer Vinay sir, and then the second one is assessment department, and the third one is placement department. First about Vinay sir, the way of teaching, the way of training is going on the Felight is very wonderful. Actually in institute we have different type of peoples in Felight, the North Indian people, South Indian peoples, so we can't communicate with each other. That's why he made the batches with the other peoples. Because of that we can improve the communication skills, and whatever that we don't understand in the class, we understand through the friends and the batchmates. So the dividing of batches helps a lot to me. And the second thing is his motivational words and his way of teaching. He used to tell about the meditation and some other motivational things. Because of that, we improve our thinking power and thinking knowledge. The Vinay sir teaching is superb and mind-blowing. And the second thing about is assessment department. In every day, he gave the assignments to us, whatever he teach in the class. He's supposed to sit and practice up to 7 o'clock. It helps a lot to us. Whatever he gave the assignments in the class, because of that, that questions only we got in interview. Because of that, we easily cleared the interviews. And the third thing I should tell about is the placement department. The Triveni Madam, Shobha Ma'am, and Anish Sir, and Ravi Sir. The four peoples are the four pillars of the Felight Institute in the placement department.
They were not in the placement department.
Okay, Felight rocks. Jai Hind.